Start from here. Look here. Now start shifting your look slowly. Now look there.
Kunal sir. Kunal sir, one minute. Ma'am, 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 ma'am. Bolo. Bolo.
My first question to you, what is the current status of women in India, according to you?
I think the current status of women is very bad, and we all know it. The very fact is, I was just abroad in Europe for a personal trip, and the worst thing I heard was from people was like, oh, you're from India, isn't it an unsafe country for women? And I was like, yeah, we are goddesses in our country and yet we are unsafe.
What should be done to empower the women in their respective way?
I think the first and foremost basic thing that we all need to do is A, educate the girl child. And to educate the girl child, we need the support of men, because it's usually the man who is the decision maker in a family. So educate the girl child, and that girl child in turn has to educate her children, that includes her sons, as to how to treat women and how to further carry on the empowerment process.
How do you change the mindset of the people in the society as such?
You know, it's basic. To change a mindset, you need a lot of influential factors that can influence. And that starts from Bollywood as well. You know, the way we treat our women, the way we show our women in the films, the way we even... prescribe books that are prescribed in school. Basically, I would say it's education, but there are little influences in a lot of other areas that could help in women empowerment.
Last question: if you had a chance, what will you do as an individual and a celebrity for women community?
I think as a celebrity, because my forte is Bollywood, the thing that I do on my part is I try and choose projects that portray me as a strong, independent woman, and that has been clear in the choice of films that I've taken up. Well, I just have one film lined up for release, The Maya Tape with Nawazuddin Siddiqui. It's again a very strong character where I'm playing a journalist like you all. Yeah, thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
फिल्म इंडस्ट्री वुमेन आर रिप्रेजेंटेड shown, projected in a wonderful light and shown very well, and what they call heroine oriented films also do very well. And in fact, I don't know why हम लोग बोलते हैं heroine oriented films, क्योंकि आप love story तो without heroine बना नहीं सकते, you know, अगर आप दोस्ताने बना रहे हो वो अलग बात है, but otherwise you can't make a love story without a heroine. And at least in my films, the girl has always had a very very important part to play, and in fact as important if not more important than the man. And in my films at least, the girls are always very sure of themselves, know what they want and go and get it, and the men are a little confused, and they are the ones who are actually shown the right way by the women.
But what should we do to change the mindset of a society as such?
I think to change the mindset of a society, what we need to do is to educate right from the time people are children. हम लोग अक्सर क्या करते हैं घरों में कि लड़कों को अलग काम देते हैं और लड़कियों को अलग काम देते हैं, या घर का काम जो है वो सिर्फ लड़कियों से करवाते हैं लड़कों से नहीं. तो ये बहुत गलत बात है. घर में ही हम लोग डिफ्रेंशिएट करना शुरू करते हैं कि लड़के ऐसे होंगे लड़कियां ऐसी होंगी. अगर हम डिफ्रेंशिएशन घर में नहीं करेंगे तो आगे चल के समाज में सोसाइटी में ये डिफ्रेंशिएशन कभी नहीं आएगा. आई थिंक उसके पीछे एजुकेशन है कि औरतों के पास बहुत राइट्स हैं, चाहे वो किसी भी चीज़ के साथ हो, ऑन वेडिंग, ऑन इनजस्टिस टुवर्ड देम, डाउरी राइट्स, एनीथिंग, दे हैव अ लॉट ऑफ राइट्स, बट दे हैव नॉट बीन एजुकेटेड इनफ कि ये उनका हक है. जो औरतों का हक है समाज में सोसाइटी में, वो उनको एजुकेट करना पड़ेगा कि ये चीज़ें आपके खिलाफ नहीं हो सकती, ये चीज़ें ठीक नहीं हैं और इनके खिलाफ आपको आवाज़ उठानी पड़ेगी. तो एजुकेशन ऑन दैट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. हाँ, अभी इट्स टू रॉन्ग प्लेटफॉर्म टू टॉक अबाउट व्हाट आई एम वर्किंग ऑन, बट आई विल टॉक अबाउट दैट वेरी सून. आई एम स्क्रिप्टिंग नाउ, तो जैसे ही स्क्रिप्टिंग खत्म होगी तो आई विल अनाउंस. यस, आई एम गोइंग टू बी फॉलोइंग फीफा वर्ल्ड कप. आई विल couple of teams that look very interesting. Brazil is very good. Brazil, Argentina, Germany. I think these three teams are very good. And I think, though people don't agree with me, but I think England can spring a surprise. Not to win the cup, but just to come up to the last four or six or something. I don't know. Maybe, but definitely Germany, Brazil, and Argentina. And Portugal, if Ronaldo plays, then Portugal.